needs to say it. If I offer my foot there, my shoulder there, he comes forward and takes it where he's standing. If that leg was back, he could come forward and take it, that would be fine. Or he might take it back again, please. Do a lock on it.
What?
I should have both options in my head if his leg is back. If his leg is forward, I present my shoulder and he takes a step back. Before he takes a step forward, apart from me getting fed up with it, so he moves forward, he takes a step back. I blend. So I'm not going to take his shoulder, so I take a run at it. Backwards forward, take the shoulder. Backwards back, take the shoulder. But don't. That leg's forward, go back, go forward. That's nonsense. Never mind, just start up. And that's very, a lot of people feel they've got to do that a lot of times. You can take half a step into a movement, or a whole step, depending on the context. What you don't do is take a step back in order to take a step forward. And let's go and practice in your way. How's that, everybody? I wonder how you ever managed to catch it. Step on a bus sometimes. You can't go anywhere. That's related to what I said before. One reason you do this withdrawal is when you have a little blank and you want to give yourself a moment to appraise what's going on. That doesn't stop it being a mistake though, because have any sort of reality that flinch away and I will follow it in.